first of all, this attitude is putting a condition upon grace and gratitude. Grace is not only when things are in a fast-forward mode. Grace is also when you are not allowing anything to move forward at all. And gratitude is not something that you reserve for special fast-forward occasions. If you do that, that is great arrogance, not gratitude. You are saying, I will be grateful when life comes to a fast-forward mode. How do you know that this is fast-forward? We said all great change is invisible, indetectable. How will you even come to know that change is happening in the fast-forward mode? All that you can detect is superficiality. All you can detect is changes that are obvious, superficial. You call them great changes. They are not great. They are not even changes. Real change, please acknowledge, and it is a little humbling to acknowledge, real change happens without our consent. Not only without our consent, even without our acknowledgement. It may take you years to know that something great has changed. So remain gratitude without bothering for change. Remain grateful without bothering for whether it is happening fast or slow. That is the real change. Remaining unconditionally grateful.
So, there should be no aim. There should be no. If there is no aim, what to do, what not to do? What do you ultimately want us to do? Enjoy our life.
I'm not saying there should be no aim, because saying this would give you another aim. You are already fixated with aims.
I'm we should only really enjoy our life.
Can you just enjoy your life by wriggling your fingers? You will continue to be what you are. Be clear about that, that's all. We should enjoy our life as if enjoyment is a matter of your personal command. I say yes, go and enjoy your life. Now, does that commence enjoyments? I say, no, you should not have any aim. Will you drop all your aims the moment I say this? Do you have it in you to drop your aims? Aims will remain, misery will remain. Be in touch with whatever is there. Don't lie about it. That's all.